Well, I was 17 when I finished school. I said, I ain't going to college, but man, I ain't no fool. I'll get a job in the shipyard and buy me some hard-toed shoes. And that's what I did, and I got those shipyard blues. I got the shipyard blues, I got the shipyard blues. I go to work every day and steel-toed shoes. It's sad, but it's true, I got the shipyard blues. First day of my job, she was a coincidence. I got the shipyard blues, man, I had them ever since. You ask why I still work there, what else have I got to lose? You done lost it all when you got those shipyard blues. I got the shipyard blues, I got the shipyard blues. I go to work every day, steel-toed shoes. It's sad, but it's true, I got the shipyard blues. Each day when I get up, I sit down and read the news. It's the same old murders and the same old clues. And I head for the shipyard, that's about all I ever do. You might catch me carpooling to work with the shipyard blues. I got the shipyard blues, I got the shipyard blues. I go to work every day in steel-toed shoes. It's sad, but it's true, I got the shipyard blues. I go to sleep, I promise myself, tomorrow I'll get up and I'll look for something else. But when I get up, you know I never do. I just pack up my lunch and pick up them shipyard blues. I got the shipyard blues, I got the shipyard blues. I go to work every day in steel-toed shoes. It's sad, but it's true, I got the shipyard blues. So you work your life away for some 40 odd years, watch 10,900 nights of TV, drink 52,320 beers, and then there's a knocking on the door that you just can't refuse. You go sliding on that last long shipway with the shipyard blues.